Stupid ass nose. Hello, everybody. It's the Polar Ghost 5000 back with more Paper Mario: The Thousand Year Door. In the last episode, we started exploring the Great Tree, and we saved the puny elder. I shouldn't have had that glass. Throat. I shouldn't have had that glass of eggnog. I should have had the tea and then started recording, but I was too busy watching Clone Wars moments. What's up, guys?
Well, if it isn't Punio. You heard me. I can't say I expected you to manage to rescue the Elder.
I told you I could do it. You tell that asshole.
Don't get a swelled head. This doesn't mean I'll accept you as our leader. And it definitely doesn't mean I completely trust that mustache guy either. Fuck. For starters, you still haven't rescued the other Punies yet. I'm not lifting an antenna to help you, until you do.
You stubborn mule! Deplorable! How dare you talk like that, knowing what we're up against? We must stand together now! We must take back our tree! Don't you understand that?
But Elder...
Shut your trap, Puniper! And mind me, you hear? You'll help Mustachio here! Won't you say her name once again? It was Marty, wasn't it? It's Mario. He's Mario. I mean, she's only world famous. Come on. Yes, yes, simmer down, you. And everyone else, help Mario clear out our tree. Meh.
Oh, all right, Elder. Whatever you say, Elder. Sorry, Elder. I'm not heartless or anything. To tell you the truth, I'm worried about Petunia, too. I want a piece of that ass. And you're right, well, we have no choice. We must fight. Right, everybody?
Hoo-yah. There you go, my punies. That's the spirit. What? 10 punies joined your party? What?
Thanks, you guys.
Okay, so what are these, like, domino squad? Hey, if you're done rallying everyone, I have a question. What? You can't... What did you become part of the conversation, Goombella?
We're looking for this crystal star thingamajig. Ever heard of it?
Man, the way they wrote that, like, thingamajig has so many letters in it that are thinner. Like, that when you look at thingamajig next to crystal star, it looks like it's almost in a different font. The crystal star, eh? Yes, perhaps. Hidden down when you're taking a crap, or maybe you're standing up peeing. At the bottom of this tree is a funny colored stone. Well, what do we do with it? Oh, right. Guard it from evil and give it to a pure heart. That's what generations of elders have been taught. Might be the crystal star. Yeah, maybe. Marty! Or, Mardio! I'm thinking you better get it before those goons do. I don't quite see how just yet, but I bet it's connected to get to us getting our tree back. Oh my god, my throat. It's like there's just a web of just milky phlegm stretched across my entire uvula. It's trachea. It's like, geez, I can't even drink a bevy without regretting it for the rest of my life. You got all that, Mario? Crystal Star, bottom heart of the tree. Go to it. Yeah, okay. I got it. I gotcha. Oh, hold your horses. I forgot something. Before you can get the crystal star, you must save all the captured punies. Yep, you'll never get to that job without the help of the punies. Not a chance. So here, you'd better take this. It's the puny orb. It's the symbol of our leader. Dude, I explained that in the video. If you place this in your pedestal, in the pedestals you see around the tree, the punies will gather. Just remember to take the orb with you when you're done using it. Because, well, if you don't, everyone will just kind of hang out and stare at the orb. Everyone will just kind of hang... Man, this episode is terrible so far. Just bad voices and, like, reading dialogue wrong, making stupid jokes, that horrible intro, and referring to stuff outside the recording, outside of the game, without even saying what I'm actually referring to. Like, what is this? But anyway, oh, one more thing. Oh, for crying out loud, dude. What? So sorry. I've been awfully forgetful as of late. Now then, where was I? Oh, right, on your way to the Crystal Star. If you lose any of the punies and have a hard time finding them, just come see me. What I'll do is I'll give a whistle to call them back here. You got all that? That's gonna be distracting me for the entire rest of this recording. Man, I hate these headphones. Like, they sit in my ears better than the other ones, which are just kind of like these ones actually go into my ears instead of just sitting in my earlobes. But it's so annoying because, like, I can't hear myself as well.
Okay, so put the puny orb in the pedestal, and all those punies will gather in front of it. And they and their combined weight is enough to push on this pressure plate, which makes a pipe appear. Hooray! Oh, look, a new pipe. Yeah, it's a new pipe. Okay. So what's in here? It's an x-naut! Oh, God! Okay. Stop lagging, Dolphin. Like, I need enough... Like, I don't have enough shit to think about. Jesus Christ. And then you're gonna lag and get... Like... Every time I record, it's a constant battle to, like, fight off these, like, flies buzzing around my head in the form of topics that my brain wants to, like, go off on tangents about, but that I know nobody gives a shit about, you know? Hmm. I love this pond down here. It's like bubble juice or something. Or Summit. And it's a Thunder Rage. That's exciting. And a Shine Sprite! That's also exciting. What do you have to say about this area, Gumbella? Okay, party time. If you stand in here, you actually get trapped in a bubble, and it's like, oh no! Then you're free. Oh my God. Oh my God, what the hell? I can't talk. My brain is like, there's nothing in it. Okay, let's just... It's like I can feel a burp, you know? I can feel a burp wanting to come up my trachea and, like, clear the proverbial air. Oh, fuck off. This is such a pain in the ass. Because you have to, like, you have to blow these guys off the edge and then blow their bubbles across. But, like, they don't always... I don't know exactly how the Flurry's Wind is programmed, but sometimes it feels like it's a cone or something... But anyway, it's really easy to get misaligned and end up missing bubbles, and then you have to go through a second pass. It's just a big, huge pain in the ass, really. I guess I'll stick to Flurry for a while. Oh, no, I can't, because I need to tattle. Dude, get over here. Yeah, and here's the problem, is that... The natural predators that you encounter in this... Actually, no, it's just the Piders. The Piders in this area... When you encounter them in the field, they'll actually scare the punies away. That's a piter. Ick! They gross me out! XP is 5 attack is 2 and defense is 0. Eww! Besides its normal attacks, it might spit 3 webwads at you consecutively. You'd better have good timing if you want to guard against its webwads. It also says here that the punies can't stand piters. I'm not the only one. Just the sight of these things make punies flee in terror. I know how they feel. Oh, we're on that scary. Jeez. I mean, I guess, like, if I was looking at a pyre in real life and its eyes had that same glossy nightmare sheen that regular spiders do, yeah, I'd probably freak the fuck out. See, can I do this? Huh? Ah! Ah! These guys are kind of annoying. But they're not too bad. Ow. Hey, get down here. What the hell do you think you're doing going up there? It's weird that these guys have like three different heights that they can sit at when they're on their like strings, when they're on their like web filaments or whatever. You can blow this off of this plane pad. What do they call these? Plane panels? Panel, yeah. Oh, but now I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to go back up there. God, the punies are such a pain in the ass to carry around. Because they won't follow off of a ledge. If you walk off of a ledge, they won't follow you. You have to go through a pipe. Or blow them off the ledge to get them to fall down. Or... They might fall by themselves if they're running away from a skeery monster, but it's just really annoying. Don't misunderstand me when I say that I like this chapter. That I don't think that the punies are way more trouble than they're worth.
They absolutely are. Oh no! What is that thing? Mario, did you see that? That was a jabby! A jabby!
Based on what Puniper said, they're helping the intruders and trying to seize the tree. Our tribes have been enemies for a long time now. Every time we meet, we fight. A lot.
Jeez. I used to get along with Jabble. He's of the Jabby tribe.
I wonder if even Jabble is my enemy now.
Hmm.
Good question. Oh no, a spider. Come on, you guys. There you go. That's what I wanted. I wanted them all to get scared off. You see a badge block here. How the hell are you supposed to get it? Well, there's a coin block underneath it, and there you go. You can get damaged.
Remember when Tim, in his LP, he, like, I think he hit that badge block and then just didn't pick up the badge. He just, like, kept walking. Hilarious.
What's this?
Wait, I have one puny with me? No, I don't. I have none punies with me. I had zero. Zero. That's a lot of fucking jabbies. What the hell? Everyone, it's the jabbies! Everyone? Puny is the only one here. It's a 100 jabby squadron! Charge! Come on, Mario! Alright, let's see if we can do this. It's you and me versus the world, Punio! Whoa, Nelly! Oh, man. Oh, that was awful. They walked all over us. We have to regroup and try again. I don't know. Flurry knocked out, like, all of them, half of them instantly. That was actually, like, that was actually remarkable. I wonder if it's actually possible to do that. Because I've never even tried before. But I knocked out, like, half of them in the first second of that fight. So it might be possible to knock them all out with Flurry before they can finish the Punies off. Because like I saw, they were all like dizzy on the ground against the back wall after I blew them into it. So like maybe it would actually work. It'd be tough, but I think it's worth a shot. Hey, a shop, cool. And if you check behind this tree stump... Hey, it's Jabble! Why are you hiding back there?
Whoa, a jabby? Not good, that little fellow's gonna get mixed up in my stock. But I suppose I can't go disciplining him. He's still just a kid, after all.
Oh, what a precious little thing. He hasn't done anything wrong. Mario, we simply must go easy on the poor dear.
No, let's get him!
Okay, we'll leave him be.
Oh, what ails you, my little pudding pie? He seems so lonely, doesn't he, Mario? Why, he looks like I do when I step into the spotlight and then forget my very first line. Ooh, hold up now. You know what, I believe you might wish to join us.
The young Jabby silent nodded his head. It appears you have a new ally. Sweet.
I heard the rumors from Madame Flurry to them Jabbies. Yeah, the word is out. Mario went over the hearts of anyone and everyone.
How? Like... No! Maybe if there was one puny NPC literally anywhere else in the world but here. But there isn't. And yet they have all this, like, worldly knowledge, you know?
I tell you, as a people person and a salesman, I must say I'm more than a little jealous.
It's so weird that, like, these people aren't completely culturally isolated, considering you never, ever... Oh, you know what? I lied. You do see this guy in one other place.
This shop is hard to spot, so I've been in here, hiding from those goons this whole time. But those fiends have been searching high and low for something inside this tree. What could they be looking for? You have any idea?
I don't know. Maybe it's a bee. Maybe they're looking for a bee.
He's a bear.
Oh, that's so stupid. You got some cool stuff in this shop, actually. You got a mushy, honey syrup, you got mysteries, ice storms, and HP. I think this is one of the only places you... I think there's only one other place in the game you can buy ice storms. I know this is the only place you can buy HP drains, which are a good item. In fact, I might actually buy one. I use that. I use that other one. Against the red bones. Alright, where's that last puny? Seriously, where is he? I had all 11. Where the hell is the last one? What the heck? Where did he go? I had 11, and then I went into the shop, and suddenly I only had 10. What gives? That's weird. Where's the last one? Hello? Oh, there he is. Did he make it up here? Well, it doesn't even matter, because now we gotta deal with these, because I didn't kill the Piders. Ugh. I wanna see if I can beat this 100 Jabby Squadron. Boom! I think that was still too late to prevent them all from running away. Hey, it's Luigi! What's up, bro? No thanks, bro! Okay. Power Shell can do wonders on these guys if they happen to line up along the ground, because with the upgrade, it brings them within just a jumping range of death. That wouldn't have done any damage even if I hadn't guarded. That's funny. I should have actually not guarded there, so you can see it just like hit Koops to no effect. Da-da-da-da. Although the no damage sound in this game isn't nearly as satisfying as the no damage sound in Paper Mario 1. In Paper Mario 1, it's like that metallic clank, but in this game, it's like. In this game, it's like just a. It's like this. It's just like this grinding sound of like rock hitting rock. It's really kind of grating. What? Aw, man. I thought I was gonna. How hilarious would that have been if I'd actually been able to fight that Pider? Ugh. Great. Now I have to go down there again because the Pider is gonna scare the Punies off again. What a pain in the ass. That is so stupid. You know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna use Earth Tremor. This is the first time we're using Earth Tremor. I don't want to fight these bozos. They're annoying. Ha, ha, ha. Ha. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. Ha. Oh my gosh, that was so stupid. Dun-dun-dun-dun. 6 damage to everybody. 6 damage to all enemies for 2 star power? That is a hugely useful ability. Like, no joke. That is an incredibly powerful move. Anyway, let's head back up. I want to see if we can beat this 100 Jabby Squadron. I'm going to give it, like, 3 tries. And if we just get... If they just wax our tails all 3 times, then I'll be like, okay, that's... I can't do this. But I don't know, man. I knocked out, like, half of them with Flurry right away. I'm telling you. I mean, if it was just us, if we didn't... Like, why do we have to retreat when the Punies get their asses kicked anyway? You know? I'm sorry if this is painful to watch for anybody, but I'm really curious. After knocking so many out with Flurry, like, instantly, there might just be a chance, you know? And that would be a really cool sequence break. Ah, fuck. Okay, I think what we need to do is, like, wait until it gets to, like, the last one. Wait until it gets to, like, the last Puny, because then the Jabbies start, like, concentrating themselves again. Oh, you know what? I just had an idea. If I start near the top... Oh, man. See, the problem is you have to knock him into the wall. Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna work. Yeah, the problem is that they don't die unless you knock them into the wall, which is, you know, obviously a problem. Okay, one more try, and then I'll give up. Because we're not accomplishing anything here. Man, can you imagine how much better it would feel to use Flurry in this game if you could, like, move while you were holding her? Shit. Okay, alright. Fair enough. Let's go to the right, I guess. Wow, what a waste of time. But you know what? It was fun. We had fun. We had fun seeing if we could do what couldn't be done.
Do 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 do.
And the wind, and the drums. Everyone, it's the Jabbies. Well, that's a very small squadron. It's a 10 Jabby squadron. Let's get them. Yaw. Oh, you guys don't stand a ghost of a chance, man. Where's the last guy? We're like all the way on the left side. That's funny. Man, how far am I gonna go here? I don't know how far to go in this episode, because, like... Yeah, I don't know. Maybe until... Oh, you know what? No, I know a good place to cut it. Yeah, that'll work. Thank you for actually pathfinding a way down to me. I wouldn't have expected that. You got a blue key! Oh! Okay, well, there you go. That's with this key. We should be able to open the cell my people are locked in. Hurry, we have to find my sister and the others! Sure, okay. We got a totem here that says... Wait, that's not right. Okay, yeah, never mind. And it looked like a weird X on the ground there. Dude, what are you doing? Get up here. You guys are stupid. Jeez. I tell ya. And that's a really tall pipe. We can't get on top of that. Oh, it's a cutscene. And they'll never come back, and that's that. And that, and what's gonna happen to us? And hey, by the way, what's that thing you've been mooning over there? What's that thing you've been holding onto so tightly? It's a mushroom. Oh, not to be, you know, rude, but it looks all dry and wrinkly and gross. Yeah, I know. I picked it so I could give it to my brother to eat. But then I got captured and stuck in here, and after a few days it dried out. Rip in pepperoni. Oh, really? Great story. Anyway, don't worry so much. All my complaining aside, I'm sure Puny will return. And he'll be around long after you're dead! What is that? What is that floating in the air? I think the texture's borked. And a professional. Oh, well. I could easily go into my texture files and actually fix that. What? What just happened? Okay. Ow. That's embarrassing. Floor, you want to take care of these bozos? No. Ha ho. What? Are you kidding me? You can't be serious. Fuck it. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell? I filled that shit like almost all the way to the top and it didn't do anything. It didn't kill even a single enemy. Fuck you. Okay. I can't believe that. That's like the band Ludacris. Fuck off. You can actually blow enemies and it'll make them dizzy and they'll be like, "Doh-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh." It's actually a good way to see, like, the dizzy sprites for enemies, because normally you can't really see them, unless you happen to have... I don't think Dizzy Stomp is in this game. I don't think there's any move that Mario can actually use to do that. Alright, place the Puny Orb. I don't think you actually need to do this here. I think if you just bring the key to the cage with the other Punies, then they'll teleport to you because Punio has to be there for the cutscene. Anyway. Well, let's head back up there. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump. This area is pretty small. It's just that it opens up very slowly as you get new pieces of the puzzle. And there's a lot of these annoying rooms, these like really big rooms where you have to go in like a giant fuck off U shape to travel to the next... To the next room. I don't know, whatever. Whatever. Petunie, I'm back. We brought the key. We're opening the cell right now. Where's the rest of you? God, come on. What are you doing? Jeez. You dumbasses. All right. Open the blue cell. Yay! Mario and Flurry spin around.
Big brother!
Name that LP. That's dumb. Little Petunie, are you all right? You're not hurt, are you?
Nope, I'm fine.
So happy. Thank heavens.
Hey, big brother, I have something for you. I meant to give this to you sooner, but I have this gross-ass piece of shit.
Most of them are your favorite, aren't they, big brother?
But, well, this one kind of got dried out.
Nom, 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 nom. Oh, nasty.
Big brother, it was icky, wasn't it? I'm sorry.
No, not at all. Mmm, delicious. Very yummy.
Big brother, are you okay?
Give me a hug, Petunie! So happy.
Good, Petunio, come on. Don't get all mushy. Everyone's staring.
Well, it was just a really sweet gesture, that's all. So happy. Aw, it was nothing. 90 Punies are in your party, now there are 101! Hoo-wee, baby! Oh, boy. Well, here you go. Ain't that something. Did the Elder tell us to come back when we had 101 Punies? Or am I imagining things? Maybe I'll go talk to the Elder anyway. It's only a hop, skip, and a jump. Where the hell did the rest of them go? What are you fuckers doing there? Come on and follow behind me, you stupid ants. Oh, that was the wrong part of the song. It was continuing for like another bar there. Excuse me. Hey, Elder. Hey, actors. What's up? Just saying hi. Are you ready, Mario? The Christmas. What was that last option? Was that? Did that say "I love you"? What? I love you. Well, I'm shocked. Who makes fun of an old woman like that? Honestly, why? If I were just 10 years younger, I'd show you. Oh, you'd best believe it. I'll have you know that in my younger days, I was considered a puny prize. I had so many suitors, I had to fight them off. Now that I think about it, there was a particularly fine boy named Punderton. Oh God damn it! 2 hours later. And that's how I became the Puny Elder, the leader of the Puny Tribe. Now you know my tale, and I know yours, so good luck to you.
Oh, okay.
Good lord, okay. I can't believe that's a dialogue option. I love you. Oh, man. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way again. Get some more toilet paper. All right, down the pipe. Now we gotta do this bubble bitch backwards, and we gotta back up the bubbles. Ha 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 ha! Nice, all in one. Da 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 da. Now I'm gonna take a shortcut here. All you motherfuckers, get off the edge. Bye. Bye. And bye. Wee. There we go. I don't know if that was actually faster. That feels like it only maybe might have been faster. Oh man, these guys are going to respawn. No? Okay. Cool. Have I mentioned yet that I love this music? I could seriously sleep to this music. In fact, I have before. One time we were at like a youth group retreat at our youth leader's cabin in the like out near a lake, and I remember sitting in an armchair listening to this music on my MP3 player at like full blast and just like falling asleep listening to it. Like, it's chaotic and it's bombastic and it's violent. But all the elements of the song, they, like, balance each other out into this, like, comforting white noise floor. Because everything, it's all loud, but it's all the same volume. So it's, like, it remains relaxing. Hi-yah! Whoa, Nelly! Oh man, now that's a first strike. Good lord, it's pandemonium! Whoa, we beat him. We count every last jabby here. Now let's destroy the jabby high fortress. Oh yeah! Fuck. I sang it once, now I want to keep singing that Return to Innocence chant. With the puny triumph! Run away from the piranha pants. The pale piranha pants. There's a star piece behind here. Bye! I don't want to fight you. Goodbye! Ow! Oh, what do you think you're doing? What is that exactly under the oppression? Go away. I'm gonna try Gale Force again and it's not gonna work. Watch. Okay, well that was better than nothing. And we can knock out one of these guys with a power smash. I probably should have equipped some badges, huh? Because I got that badge point up, and then I didn't even use it. I completely ignored it. Dang it, I can't kill this guy on this turn. Because Flurry can't body slam him. Duh! Okay, appeal. You know, the crowd loves that. Ow. Man, I suck. Give me your ice cream! Excellent. Yes, excellent! Name that show. What's in here? Ooh, hey, a puny. Okay. Looks a little bit odd. I never noticed that actually does look a little bit odd here, because it's a fake! Oh, no! Huh? What? What just happened?
Man, you guys are dense. Brilliant little trap, huh? And boy, did you bite on it. I saw you sticking that silly stone on the pedestal, so I made a fake one. Awesome. I mean, I knew it was great, but seeing you fall for it really gives me a warm fuzzy. Talk about complete idiots. You guys are so dumb it hurts. Anyway, with you fools out of the picture, I can take my time hunting the crystal star.
So happy. Man! We got fooled by Lord Dump. Looks like Puniper's broken free. Mario, what do we do? We have to find a way out of here. But what can we do? I don't know. I guess we'll have to find out next... Well, we can't say find out next time because... My, such wonderful drama. I imagine we have to do something now, don't we? Mario, think of something. I'm counting on you. Is there a save block? Because, like, that would be, like, the perfect place to end the episode. What? Dude, stop having new stuff for me to read.
Pardon me a moment. Don't these solid columns look somewhat familiar?
Yeah, maybe they do. Maybe they don't. I guess we'll have to find out next time we're Paper Mario. I guess I'm just going to record two episodes in a row here. So next time we're Paper Mario, we will figure out how to free the Punies. And we'll finish up. We're probably gonna end the chapter, honestly. Or we might get to like. Probably what we'll do is we'll get like right up to the final boss. I'm actually not sure. There's really not that much left in this chapter. Next episode might be the end of it. Whack. Bye.